we need to embrace technology, the innovations in technology, specifically AI and generative AI. So we're all using ChatGPT, we're using other AI models out there to help us in various areas in HR and talent management, how we recruit, how we select, how we develop performance management. And the conversation and the research around this theme really was, do we as HR really understand how to deeply immerse ourselves and the technology into HR functions? Or are we merely at this moment just scratching the surface at the top? I think a second piece around the research and this trend was, do we have the appropriate ethical and ethical frameworks and frameworks to help us govern the use of AI in our organizations in place? And that the majority of the answer at the moment is no. We're not yet too sure how to engage with it. We're not yet too sure how to effectively and ethically in the right way apply and use the AI. And I left the audience with this comment, and that is that you're either gonna steer and stay away from it because you're uncertain, it's ambiguous, and most humans don't like change, or you're going to get yourself involved, jump in, play around with it. But also, to what extent is your organization providing a culture and an environment for you to encourage you to start looking at how to leverage AI in your HR functions?